Oh, I think we are. Get in the middle. No. Or I guess here? No? What are you?
Man, the League's gotta have something behind that door to help us get out from under Waller. Yeah, work those back muscles.
Settle down, mate. This job calls for finesse. Maybe a little sleight of hand.
Touch the bone bit.
This entire time.
Be cool. You can rip his arms off after we get in there.
Got any other flash body parts we should know about?
Just the fastest thumb in the West.
After that gross-ass detour, we're back in business.
All right, let's steal this shit.
Up your ass.
I'm getting the hell out of here, and this map is gonna tell me how.
Obey!
Computer, activate the threat assessment matrix.
What? You tough guys never seen a bat computer? You can make it do all kinds of stuff. You can play Snake, you can... Whoa.
Bro, I was muted!
No lasso? You gotta be kidding me.
Oh, hell nah. Bro, there's no way my shit was muted. There's no way. I was talking for no reason. If I could do some voiceover, I'm gonna try to figure that out, but I'm most definitely gonna do it. Are we throwing hands? I'm so glad I noticed that my shit was muted.
What have you done with Flash?
Batman got him. Please don't kill me, evil Wonder Woman. Look, here's his thumb. It just came off, I swear.
Step on me next.
What the fuck, Harley Quinn?
Unfortunately.
Oh, she's working with her?
You're damaging Argus property.
This is some bullshit. Got my daughter a Wonder Woman shirt last Christmas.
I don't know if they were working together. I thought she just, like, escaped Brainiac.
Leave and take your criminals with you.
She knows who we are.
I'm taking authority. We trusted you. Let you live among us. Now your friends are slaughtering the people they swore to protect.
Batman. Green Lantern. The Flash. And you're the last one left, Diana. You need to work with us.
So where was she at?
They've been enslaved by something terrible. Their minds are not their own. I will find a way to bring them back. We will defeat Brainiac and end this madness. This is a hall for heroes, not...
Honestly, bro, I think I'm gonna take this off. I don't even think it does anything.
Shut up, Shock.
She won't do what needs to be done. Can't do it.
Oh, killing
them?
Damn
honorable. That's where you come in.
Yeah, honestly, I don't blame her.
Your new mission is to kill the Justice League.
We've got no chance. I've eaten fish tougher than this bloke.
I knew this day might come. And you better believe I prepared.
So what you got for us?
Operative on site to support you. Meet with her before you go. That's all.
That's it? Really? Wow.
This is Waller.
Oh, did we talk? No, I don't think we talked to them.
Oi. Looks like the Sheila who let us out of Batman's digs.
Oh, that's her?
Oh, jeez. Carked at opening a door. Rest in peace.
She is hibernating.
Comatose.
Poor kid. Why bring her out here like this?
Wonder Woman kicked your ass.
Don't do that. Also, lots of ins and outs to that rumble you didn't see, Missy.
Missy? Nah. I'm not one of your incognito browser searches.
Missy.
That's a big adrenaline spike you're on a nice bomb sending out.
Wait. The bombs have fitness apps?
Not exactly. But they do monitor your biorhythms. And because they're electronic, I can hack into them. That's what
so
I
can
do.
She disable them?
Cool. I always wanted a teen ghost watching my every move. What's the deal with, you know, haunting yourself?
My body's the only home I've got left. But really, I'm in the cloud 24/7 now. Let me do all kinds of things. Check this out.
Oh shit, are we upgrading? Oh, it's good.
I just exposed the systems. Fight and move with style.
Your XP by killing enemies.
The adrenaline activates your skills. But screw up and
okay. You lose 80%. Can we upgrade something? Oh shit. Oh, I upgraded. Damn it. I was not trying to. Damn. Can I like refund? I don't think they got a refund option. Damn, I was not trying to use that.
I had your old costumes stored in those lockers. The shrinks say that familiar things will keep us comfortable.
When you get down to it, Waller ain't so bad. She's just.
I gave you Halfwit's orders. Suit up and get out.
Oh, she's not gonna put that one on?
Yeah, right.
Deathstroke.
They're in my size.
Australian inmate, is that what it said?
You threads, boys. Real retro. I was thinking something more fashion forward.
I fuck with her fit. King Shark did to y'all though. Should have thrown that boomerang. Bro, I'm just looking forward to the boss fights. That's honestly why I'm here. I just hope the story is good. Or at least decent. I'm not expecting anything like hella good, you feel me?
Taking these guys on is suicide. We agreed?
Just picture it. Harley Quinn kills the Justice League.
Oh, Sidekick's got something to prove now that the boyfriend's dead.
Ooh. Sidekick? Oh, honey. A freaking superstar.
Great. So Quinn's down for staying here and getting her ass killed. What about the King here? Are you on Team Waller? Or Team Get the Hell Out of This Mess?
A more complicated question than you realize, mercenary. And a false choice, as long as Waller's bombs are in our heads. But the nanite injector she gave us came from there.
What? That pigeon?
LexCorp.
Righto. We'll traipse on over and ask if they do return, shall we? No way Waller lets us uptown. She'll kill us.
Not if we do as we're told till she trusts us. We get to LexCorp, bombs out. Then you all can do whatever you want. I don't give a shit.
Right. Hello, Waller! Captain Boomerang, team leader, reporting for duty.
And?
Yeah, looking forward to killing the Justice League and all, but, well, you know, these guns are a bit shit. Oh, no offense.
Then head northwest. That's the last known of a Gotham arms dealer who's dug into Metropolis. Oswald Cobblepot. You want to last more than 10 seconds against the League? Cobblepot's been running anti-meta weapons for years. I want him recruited and brought back to the Hall of Justice.
Recruit the whole roster, why don't you?
Shit out of them. Let's get moving, Task Force H.
Let me find out we could beat his ass a little bit. I'll probably do like side shit like off camera. Or like when I'm not recording. Y'all really about to fight? Well, y'all got it. I'm gonna leave y'all to do y'all thing. And I'm gonna go to Penguin. How do you do the afterburner shit? I keep forgetting. Okay, it's X. Open up, you bum.
Take the lead, Quinn.
Not if Waller wants Ozzy alive.
G'day, Pengo. Remember me?
They did him dirty, but honestly,
no.
It fits him.
Ain't this a right rogues gallery? Who's the big bleeder? Think his cousin used to work for me.
Ooh, which one?
Busted him out of a circus. We're getting the hell out of the city before Argus finds us. You in?
But we are working for Argus.
You bloody what?
Real slick, Shark.
Good talk. Nice catching up. Give my regards to the locals.
Bro, just break the door open. Beat his ass. Take the guns. Problem solved.
Wow. You guys bombed harder than Eddie Nigma's stand-up set in Arkham.
I think it's my shield that's broken, not my health. Oh my gosh, I'm about to die. Hold up, I need shield, bro. I know you shoot their legs. Let me get close to them, bro, because they're gonna kill me.
Tactical repositioning.
Switch gun. Yes, sir. Well, what'd you expect? He's a bum. Fucking hate Penguin.
Yes.
Whoa, a lot of trust issues here. Anyway, let's bag the little snitch.
Hell yeah.
Can I get some help? I want to thank Penguin for his little surprise.
I'd be rocking with Harley Quinn, but I just do not like her traversal.
What are you waiting for, you pair of villains? Get them! Can jog on.
Yeah, do your shit, King Shark.
I can't believe you forgot me. I worked for you. What?
Oh, now he got it too.
All in it together now, mate.
Damn.
Okay, Waller. We bag Penguin.
Someone's been busy. How'd you have time to make all this, Ozzy?
she's gonna shock him.
The penguin is in flight. Repeat, the penguin is in flight.
Then let's clip his wings.
Seed penguin, let's get him to. Oh my God, he's getting up.
Hitting him again.
He's ran out the door. Somebody stop him.
One more time.
No, it very much did not get him. Waller, blow up his head.
Whoa.
Shock. I'm disappointed.
Oh, you bloody Darrow. We could have done that all day. Well, hello. You're just in time to thank us for doing your job. No, seriously, it was our pleasure. No need for gifts.
And who is that?
Christ.
Rick Flag, I've never heard of him.
Shit. Aren't you Waller's lieutenant ass kisser?
You can call me Colonel Rick Flag.
Yeah, no idea who you
and
are.
And all you criminals would do well not to piss me off. If I see or hear something that don't make me happy, you can be damn sure Director Waller ain't happy. And you don't want that. I doubt it, Shark. But what I know you can do is cause destruction. So, Brainiac's dropped a bug farm into Midtown, heavily guarded, pumping Terminauts into the city. You're gonna stop it. Or die trying, I guess.
Yeah, because you're too scared to do anything.
As a Terminaut.
How about we Terminaut go find out? Hey? Hey? This is bullshit.
Shut down the Terminaut incubators at Central Station.
Damn, 1,000?
I want a clean house.
Yeah, I'll see y'all in a bit. Yeah, the sniper at the beginning of the tutorial was way better.
Twice.
No! Who is shooting me, bruh? Oh my gosh. Switch gun? Shoot his legs. Shoot his legs. Give me the shield. Give me the shield. Give me the shield. Yes, sir.
What the fuck?
Nah, I'm not going out like this.
Oh, I think we heard that shot. I think we're dead. Give me some health. Somebody give me health. Can I do the main mission or am I not able to? Like this one over here. This is the main objective. Can- huh. Maybe because it's like, grayed out. So I think we have to do these little like side missions right here. So once I'm done with those, then we could go to this one. That's what I'm assuming. So I'll see y'all in a bit. I think we're finally able to fight Green Lantern.
I'm watching in a hole more than anybody. We just better be sure we're ready to do this.
So how is looking like? It looks like you need the side missions to become stronger to be able to fight the Justice League. So if that's the case, I don't know if I'm gonna show like the side missions. We'll see how this shit goes, cause
we'll be back with something to kill
with
you
the
next,
other
Lander.
Things,
move, squad.
I died a few times. Like, they actually like body my shit. So we'll see how like an actual fight looks like, cause I did put it on hard. So I guess we'll see.
Everybody,
what are we doing
stop.
Here?
We can't do this. We can't fight those things. At least not yet.
So what are we doing? I'm so confused. Are we not supposed to fight him? Hold on, let me get at the bottom. Get in the middle, get in the middle. No. Or I guess here? No? What are we? I'm so lost. What the fuck is going on?
We just brought a rubber chicken to a knife fight.
Let's just go to the other mission. Cause fuck that. Who the fuck is Dr. Happerson?
Oh, thank God. Wait, which superheroes did you say you were again?
Okay, I admit it. Luther had me researching the ship, the colognes, the phasing.
Really couldn't care less, mate. We just want the nanite bombs you made for Waller out of our heads. Now!
That's all you want? Of course. Will you let me go free?
Depends on you, man. Let's go.
I don't see this working. I feel like it's too early in the game for that to happen.
This technology is one
of that just me?
Reversing a nanite craft to the brain
damage. Show and tell. Just do it.
Yo.
Right. The process should be relatively painless.
No, yeah, see, you see what I mean?
It was their stupid idea. Boy!
Give me access to Luther's files now, and I might not shoot your other leg.
I'm afraid I can't allow that.
Director Waller, in person.
I don't suppose you brought a warrant.
But it wouldn't matter anyway.
My secrets are my own.
You listen to
Thank
me.
Thank you for your service, Hefferson. You're dismissed.
What?
Delete and purge all data.
20 years I worked for you, Lex.
Damn, 20 years? Oh, he's gonna blow up his head. Damn. About all that, Amanda.
Oh, those bombs ain't coming out. You better get that into your heads if you want to keep it. Now, Luther's ahead of us, and we've got nothing on him. What are you going to do about that?
Ivy was in here, boss. Maybe we could ask her.
What, Ivy? Poison Ivy? Dead Poison Ivy after Scarecrow gave Gotham a crop dusting. That one?
I got a real strong hunch she ain't pushing up daisies no more.
Find her. Bring her to me for questioning.
We'll find her.
All right, we're close. Here she is. Oh, I guess it does make sense that she's here. And also, I guess this was the mission we were supposed to do first. Because I tried going to Green Lantern. That shit did not go well, as y'all saw.
So here she is.
I'm not sure how we're supposed to be doing things.
Poison Ivy is a redhead. This is a plant. You might be the dumbest.
Yeah, no idea how that worked.
He is not made of meat.
I guess it makes sense. Since she technically died?
I don't know you, but...
Or I have no idea.
My pheromones remember you. Oh, strange emotions. Tell me about it. Wasn't expecting you to come in fun size. You really don't know me? Harley and Ivy forever? In 10-story burning letters? Nope. Jeez, Lex LexCorp really did a number on you, huh, Red? He dressed you up in that outfit, too?
No. I took it. When I broke out. He shut me in a room in his tower. If I worked on the things he wanted, I got a whole hour of sunlight every day.
Bro, that's all that child abuse.
Weapons... making them more effective against alien invaders.
If she's even considered a kid.
You know, they're very susceptible to plant toxins. And, I know all about plant toxins.
We know. That's why they call you Poison Ivy.
It's just Ivy, weirdo.
Where's Lex now?
I don't know. Something spooked him, I guess. He got in his big robot suit and stomped off.
Ooh, I know that look. Who are you murdering?
The corrupted things that are coming. All of them. They're poisoning the earth with their gross bodies. So I lured them here.
The wrath of nature. I like it.
Oh, this is my friend Daphne. We'll make all the aliens choke to death on spores. You make sure Daphne doesn't die, or you're next.
Waller, be advised Lex is AWOL in a power suit, and Ivy's an eco-terrorist middle schooler. Dead shot out.
How'd we end up hugging a giant plant? Well, I have allergies. Anyone care?
No, I don't think so.
No? Ah!
Oh, I see. So we're moving to the next one. I still don't know how to dodge. Okay, I'll trip to save all these plans. Say less. Oh, no, 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 no. Fuck. Saw that shit too late. Ooh. I'm about to die again. Yep. It's better. I think it's better to shoot him. Colonel Flag.
I need a nap. And to find mean old Lex and suffocate him in a seed pod.
Hold that thought, kid.
Oh, I just want to smush those well green cheeks.
Quinn. Alright, look. We're all villains here.
With you so far.
But injecting a little girl with a brain bomb.
Yeah, nah, I'm not with that.
Like a lot to anyone else?
And not any little girl, my little girl.
Yeah, not with
that
it.
Came out weird.
She is no mere child, but she should grow free.
Flag's on the way.
It's not like we can let her do a runner.
Well, just say that y'all injected her with it. Like.
I would not wish servitude to Waller on my worst enemies.
Me neither, mate. But we get less servitude if we grab Ivy.
Then it's decided. We're low, but we're not that low.
Hey! Hey!
Okay, time to die. I'm what? Tired of being around humans. And Daphne's hungry.
Oh, I did it, okay?
Well, too...
I put the bloody bomb in her head ages ago.
What? What?
Oh, you did?
I thought you'd thank me. I didn't trust her. She's a ranger.
Red, I'll make this up to you. We've been through worse together. Like knowing my ex.
I'm all for beating boomerangs up.
And they're discreet. You don't have to coordinate around them or nothing.
Eddie, Artemis.
I don't think he could redeem himself after the Flash shit. Like, we could have deadass had him on our team.
Hey, kid. Want to meet a penguin man?
Shit is still crazy to me.
All to yourself?
I don't like penguins.
You know what? I get it. Tired and cranky. Honestly, these four make me feel the same way. Come on, let's get you out of here.
Okay.
Colonel Flagg is surprisingly good with children.
And I thought Zoe was scary.